Without accountability, how do you know what's on the street? How do you know what your customers have? And how do you know what's in your plant? Therefore, how do you know what to return back to the customer? So by counting the product and by using a hybrid system with two systems interfaced together, we're able to count almost at the speed one can just sort.
Basically down to 8 hours to 7.5 hours daily. Wash house has went from 10.5 to 11 hours, down to 8 to 7.5 hours at the same time. Quite a bit of money on savings.
And that's what we have here at the Alsco plant in San Jose. This plant is producing 2,600 pieces per operator hour. The people are not having to rush through. The table counters are very fast. They do it very good. They're very professional. Our sweeper people are able to move at a very normal pace. Our bullet system is producing 70% of the volume going through this plant. And when you stand and watch it, it doesn't even look like it. But through the numbers, we know it is. That's when we know we're successful. That's when we know we've done our job correctly.